Vincent Elefante, 6'4", 280 pounds from Upland and Upland High School. Elefante was first team All-Southern Section Inland Valley and Baseline League selection in 2014. While playing defensive end and defensive tackle, he helped lead Upland to a pair of league titles. Against Modern Day, he had 13 tackles with 4 for loss, 2 sacks, and a forced fumble. Elefante was also effective as a junior, where he had 18 tackles for loss, 11 and a half sacks, and forced 5 fumbles.